an electric feeling to this venue. Tap. Waiting for the opportune time, guys.
This will not end well.
Now the old vicious head crank. Look at the torque. Oh, going right after the neck. The shoulders are down. Digging deep for a kick out. He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing. On the mark. Drop kick with precision.
Two.
Starting to stagger a bit. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle. He seemed more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him. Between the ropes. Irish whip. There! Oh, and he connects. There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up. Big move coming. Wait for it. He's definitely starting to lose it here. He forces his way free. Man, he just has so much resolve. Belly to belly suplex. He's looking a little weary here. I don't think this is how he envisioned this match going here tonight. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Uh-huh, it's over. He's got the shoulders down. Digging deep for a kick out. So resourceful. He has him right where he wants him. Ooh, what impact. But he's got to capitalize now. Ace marks the spot on that one. Look at this.
One, two.
A kick out. This one's not over yet. Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down. He's taking some offense. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control. Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point. He's doing exactly what he didn't want to do here. He's letting his opponent right back into this match. We've got a cover. Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess. Not yet. That's how you wear down your opponent. Oh boy, he is rolling. Tying up the legs now. Oh, looking for the surfboard. Can he finish the job? Let me tell you, moves like that result in early retirement. He's in trouble. Going for broke. Choke slam. Now he's got to capitalize. Did you see the impact on that? Wow. Shoulders on the mat. No, he kicks out. Nicely done. Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight. Escapes trouble there. Lariat! The end may be near, folks. Looks to me like he just hit a wall. At this point, he's risking serious injury by continuing. I mean, he's getting absolutely torn apart in there. This has been one of the most intense back-and-forth battles I've seen in a long time. And unfortunately for him, it's not looking so great right now. You can see the wear and tear that this fight is taking out of these men. He may very well have run out of gas. I have a feeling this isn't going to end well for him. The damage has been done, guys. I don't see how he can possibly recover from this beating he's taken. Bulldog! Delivered with force. Incredible power. Wow, what a vertical suplex. He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here. Time's certainly not on his side, Michael. He wants no part of the outside. Byron Cat Crusher's in. Cinched in. Nowhere to go. People are questioning how this superstar got such a favorable spot in this week's power rankings, but not to me. Seems perfectly logical. Oh boy, he is rolling. He's fighting back here. I expected nothing less, Cole. Oh boy, he is rolling. He's looking at it. There's got to be some point in the match with a beautiful technique. Game, set, match. This one is over. What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight.
Three!
And face first, Flapjack! Flapjack!
Four!
Back now inside the ring.
Five!
boy, this has just been pandemonium. Oh, come on, ref. Yeah, you can't let him get away with that. Not in a match this big. Two! Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up. I don't believe it. He refuses to lose. Belly to belly. Oh, boy, he is rolling. Vicious strike. To think, I almost wrote him off earlier. Oh, and he dodges out of the way. Looking for the finish. He looks for it once again. When this guy's on, look out. And he's taken down with authority. I think I felt the ground shake on that one. Uppercut! Man, that's what he was looking for, Michael. Definitely got it all that time. If you're this superstar, you gotta be happy about where you're listed in the recent power rankings. He's playing with him now. Boom! Good night! That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys. Looks like the second time's gonna be the charm here. He goes for the cover. One. Two. What? Oh, he kicked out. Unbelievable. Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it. At what point do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt. He's too quick for him there. Uh-oh. This isn't gonna be pretty! They can't walk after that attack to the back. Oh boy, he is rolling. One, two. You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal. Gonna take more than that. He's calling for it. Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Looking at it a second time. I really can't believe it. What a nasty knee lift. Can he finish him off here? It back into the ring.
Two.
He's lining him up. Now he's working that exploit. Dog slam! This one is over. The cover. One. Two. And he got a near fall out of it. How'd he do that? Just nasty. The calf crusher. Drop kick. Oh, great height. Dropped. And that was a hard shot, Corey. Yeah, you might want to think about throwing in the towel at this point. Despite having an impressive spot in this week's power rankings, I'm told this superstar isn't all concerned with things like that. Eludes that one. Too quick for him there. Ooh-wee. Hooked up. Jarring impact. Oh boy, he is rolling. Oh, and he reverses it. Left strike. Setting up. All the way up. Suplex. He's going for the pin. One. Two. And he got a near fall out of it. Just when he thought it was over. Wow. Oh, look at the elbow after. You're this super knee lift. That should do it. What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible. Getting out of the way of that one.
Three.
Oh, we'll tear the features clean off your face.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
What a strike. That has got to be it. The end may be near. He looks to be losing a bit of leverage here. Nice job breaking out of that one. But there's plenty more work for him to do here. This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart. Oh boy, he is rolling. Inside the ring now.
Three.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. Oh, nasty impact. Uh-oh, here we go. Dropkick hits the mark. I'm not sure how much he has left. He might have it. Shoulders on the mat. One. Two. And he got a near fall out of it. Yeah, but he's hurt, guys. This has been a war. Here he goes. A lot of people are questioning how this harsh impact, but he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize? You'd think one of these times this move would actually end the match. Heavy duty right hand.
Two. Three.
And there's a speed paying off. Back in from the floor. Running out of time here. Oh, come on, get in there. Here it comes, he's got him. Boom, good night. Warm up the bus, this one is over. Hoping to end it here. One.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.